say that I wasn't right there. She didn't say he was right by my side. Everything right there. My lady losing her hair. I go to sit with her to sit in that uncomfortable chair.
Got it.
Holding her hand right beside me. They bring the chemo out and hook into the IV. The doctor like a dealer way pumping them drugs. Hard to watch shit like this. I give a fuck if you thug. I give a fuck if you seen it all. You ain't seen this. When the mother of your firstborn son, a clench of fists from the pain, from the poison that they pump in the vein. Trying to circulate a system, trying to say she ain't sane. But she is, she's just going through the motions of it. And it's a feeling that I can't counterfeit. It's making me sick. I better watch what I complain about. I better make myself a good day. Ain't promise that we stay around. I look my eyes in the sun. I mean my son in the eyes and ask what the fuck I done to ever feel so alive. We alive. Survive. We alive. We alive. I have my first son, Enzo Taylor Peretta, on December 24th, 2015. His mother was trying to breastfeed him, and she found something when he was trying to do that. It turns out she had stage 3C cancer. And he saved her life, man. He really did. So you a blessing, my G. Love you. Can you say daddy? Can you say mommy? Can you say squirrel? I love you, Enzo.